battle!
Looks like your situation's improved since we last met.
The danger has passed for now. But while those monsters are out there, no one is safe.
A group of fishermen tied you up. They were being used by a snake dealer working for enemies of Athens.
What did you do with them?
I gave them what the gods demanded. Justice.
The punishment seems fair. Still, it pains me to see sons and daughters of Athens turning against one another.
They tried to kill you. If I hadn't arrived when I did, they would have succeeded.
Thank you for your help, Mystios. I'll be sure to mention it to Pericles.
Stop. I can't let you go any further.
Stand aside. This is important.
So is keeping people out. Maybe you can see Phidias after his trial, if the people spare his life.
Phidias and I have been friends for a long time. I'm leaving Athens and I don't know if I'll ever see him again.
You won't. And if you want to leave Athens in one piece, you'll go. Now!
I tried to be nice. I really did.
Keep it moving.
Sorry about that.
How did you get past the guard?
No one gets past the guard.
Relax. Pericles sent me.
Praise Athena. I knew he'd send help. I was worried they sent someone after me.
He sent me to get you out of Athens.
So he knows about the plot.
You mean the trial? From what I've seen, you don't stand a chance.
The people love me. I am the Phidias. But there are others. Look.
Malaka. It isn't the trial Pericles is saving you from. These are instructions to murder you. Who wrote this?
I don't know who to trust. I'm just an artist. I just wanted to create. Please, what am I to do?
First, you need to pull yourself together. You're on trial, the people are against you, and now I find that the cult want to kill you. I said pull yourself together!
Yes, of course.
All right, we need to go. Do you have any idea where I can take you?
South of Athens, there's an island called Seriphos. My friend Theras lives there. When I discovered the plot against me, I sent word to him. If anyone can help us, he can.
Any clues he has of the cultists' identities, I want them.
Yes, yes, anything. A guard!
I'll distract them while you sneak out. Meet me tonight to set sail for Seriphos. Don't show your face until you see me at the docks.
I understand.
You didn't think you could attack one of us and get away with it, did you? Come on, then fight!
Good. You made it. I was beginning to worry.
I told you I'd get you out of Athens.
So you did.
Wasting time will only get us into trouble. Let's head to Seriphos while we still can.
That volcano?
It's pretty hard to miss.
Some say there is an entrance to the underworld at the bottom.
You enter by the gun?
That's the spirit! A brave Arcadian I once knew had the same idea.
And what happened to him?
The heat of the flames turned him to ashes before he made it halfway down.
I guess some mysteries are best left unexplored.
This is a nice ship.
You don't have to do that.
Do what?
Fill the silence.
Oh, I wasn't trying to do that at all. I simply don't find myself traveling the seas very often.
It can be freeing.
Yes, freeing seems to be an accurate word. Although I've begun to feel a bit sick.
Lean over the side if you need to. Otherwise, you're dreaming.
Is your stomach turning as much as mine is?
You'll get used to it. We'll reach Seriphos before long.
Lower the oars! More speed! Faster! Go! Throw us! Go!
Can't keep going at this speed!
Let's set fire on us! Let's go!
The rowers
more speed!
Yes!
Speed up!
It's good to see you alive and well, Phidias.
And you, Thiras. As you can see, I didn't get here alone.
Ah, yes. The kind and thoughtful hero you mentioned in your letter.
I'm glad I could get him out alive.
And for that heroism, I've found some information on a man named Brisson who's plotting Phidias' early demise. Hopefully you can make something of this clue.
I can.
Please give Pericles my thanks and my farewell. And be careful. I still believe many in Athens are in danger.